I think this guy is the masked man, and I'm gonna call him out. For weeks now, someone has been trying to get under my skin like a rash. First with code, then with sneak attacks. Randy Orton. You thought Shane would bail you out? You thought your old army pants still fit? You cost me the WWE Championship and somehow got your own title shot tonight. If you think I'm gonna sit down for that, you better get that swelled head of yours checked. Get out here!
It's the Masked Man, or should I say, Randy Orton. I'm still not sure who it is, but he looks mad. And here he goes. Codebreaker. Good night. And he lights up his opponent's chest with that chop. And he strikes with the elbow. Wham! What a codebreaker. And he lights up his opponent's chest with that chop. We all know what's come Jericho with the codebreaker. Opponent with the elbow. What a vicious chop. This looks like here's a codebreaker. Look at that. He's busted wide open. This is great. What a counter. Look at these superstars, JR. They're completely exhausted. This can't go on much longer. And bam, he knocks the opponent down. Oh, a swift arm drag.
Stop the fighting right now. Get him.
Wait, why are they surrounding Jericho? They're treating him like a common criminal. What is going on around here? What about our main event title match? Hello, everybody, and welcome to Monday Night Raw. Last week, Chris Jericho's accusation threw a wrench in the championship match at No Way Out. He thought he was doing the right thing, but so does the Black Widow Spider. Due to the interruption, Shane McMahon has declared there will be a WWE Championship match tonight. John Cena and Randy Orton will go at it live. What an announcement! I'm sure Jericho isn't going to be happy.
Take the night off, Chris. Because of your little stunt, I had to do damage control, and I'm in no mood for more antics.
Is that... What on earth is Chris Jericho doing out here?
He must want his revenge on Orton.
I don't believe it! The match is over! Just got the WWE Champion disqualified.
He may have made an enemy in Cena, and that's not someone you want mad at you.
Welcome to another exciting night of Raw. the bad blood between Jericho and Cena is starting to boil over. John Cena seemed pretty upset about last week's disqualification. He's not one to forgive and forget. I bet dollars to chicken fried steak that these two are going to butt heads soon.
There's a disturbance backstage.
We need some help in here. Cena's hurt.
I'm not sure I saw what I think I saw. It was Randy Orton. He's the masked man. You are tuned in to Raw, where there's only one thing on the minds of every fan and superstar.
There sure is, JR. The Diva Search contest is down to two lovely ladies. Both have their final plea for votes online, but let me tell you, Kate really wants my vote, and it shows.
King, you could go into a diner after crawling through the desert and still find time to oogle the waitress.
That Joker Jericho exposed me a little earlier than I planned. I guess he's smarter than I thought. But that's not saying much. The goal behind this all was to become WWE champion. If the champ was any kind of competitor, he would come out right now and face me for the WWE championship.
He knows damn well Cena was injured last week. In fact, Orton did it himself.
I'm waiting, Cena. Am I gonna have to come back there and give you another spanking?
Hold on a minute, John. You're a little beat up, but you seem ready to fight. Okay. You will defend the WWE Championship tonight against Randy Orton. It should make for a great main event.
I need a favor.
So I heard, Cena. You don't seem in any kind of shape to defend your championship tonight.
I can barely tie my shoes, to be honest with you. I don't want to point fingers, so I'll just ask. Will you be at ringside for the match?
Maybe I do owe you. I'll be there.
Hey!
his own. This isn't a fair match by any stretch, even with Jericho at ringside. Can't believe Shane McMahon is making John Cena compete tonight after the brutal attack he sustained last week at the hands of Randy Orton. Cena won't be 100% in a month, let alone a week.
Cena's one tough customer. He isn't going to ask for any special consideration. Not that he'd get it from Shane.
And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick. A hard right hand, knocking his opponent down. The RKO! We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks. Excellent counter. What ring presence. Good, solid wrestling maneuver.
With it.
Oh no, that last shot busted him open, and the blood is flowing freely.
The RKO! Did you see that, JR?
I don't know if his opponent has what it takes
to kick out. 1, 2, 3!
I don't know if everyone's gonna be happy about it, but that's the match.
That result sure isn't surprising.
Where's your enthusiasm, JR? We have a new WWE champion.
Excuse my language, but Cena got screwed here tonight.
You got your rules and your religion, all designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith.
Thank you for joining us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. This is the final Raw before WrestleMania. And if Chris Jericho wants a championship match this weekend, Randy Orton is sure making Jericho jump through some hoops.
If I know the legend killer like I think I do, that means trouble.
I'm sure Jericho would do just about anything for a shot at the WWE Championship.
I know how much you want a shot at my championship, Jericho. I'm a reasonable man. If you can win the match I have set up for you tonight, you'll get your shot at WrestleMania.
And we are about to start this six-man over-the-top rope battle royal. This is just another hurtling task that Chris Jericho has to endure on his quest.
There's the codebreaker!
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Good grief, King. Look at that. Five masked men in the ring. This has Randy Orton steep all over.
You got that right.
He's been removed from the ring and from contention in this match.
This seems like an insurmountable challenge for Y2J. Jericho must go through five competitors to stay in contention for the WWE Championship.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
The determination of Jericho defies comprehension. Chris is close, so close to WrestleMania he can taste it.
That's one fewer superstar in this match.
Good Lord, what a slobber knocker we are witnessing. Jericho is on his way to securing his shot, his 10s at Randy Orton and the WWE title.
He's locked on the walls of Jericho. Uh-oh, it's the walls of Jericho.
Oh, no. What's he gonna do here?
Oh, my gosh. What a spear. I'm surprised he didn't break his opponent in half, JR.
He catches his opponent with an elbow.
Is that... Yeah. And that's the match.
Jericho went through all the masked men. That leaves only the original.
Speak of the devil, JR. Here he comes.
You don't want a piece of me, Jericho. Not tonight, not ever. You may have beaten a bunch of masked scrubs, but I'm the real thing. And at WrestleMania, there's no way in hell you're leaving with the WWE Championship.
Randy Orton isn't the only one who could play head games.
The games are over this weekend as these two meet at WrestleMania. King Lawler here at the flagship event for WWE.
I don't think I've ever been so excited about a WrestleMania.
Tonight, Chris Jericho will finally and lawfully get his hands on the WWE champion, the same man who tried to ruin Jericho's career.
Jericho's victory is not assured by a long shot. Randy Orton is as determined as they come.
Let's take a look back, folks, at how this conflict came to a head. Chris Jericho earned the right to challenge for the WWE Championship by beating three other contenders in a fatal four-way match. Jericho got his title match, but it was interrupted by a masked man. Jericho went on a mission to find out the identity of the assailant, eventually accusing Randy Orton. His suspicions turned out correct, but a calculated assault on Cena gave Orton the goal. To earn his rightful shot, Jericho had to win a six-man over-the-top rope battle royal, which he did. Now, these two square off tonight for the WWE Championship.
Once again, Chris Jericho has to save the day. Unlike some so-called heroes, I don't have to wear a mask. I don't have a secret identity. What you see is what you get. And what you see is going to become the new WWE Champion before the night is over. Randy Orton, you're nothing but a clown who will never... beat me. You're gonna find out what everyone else knows again and again, that WrestleMania is Jericho.
I know how much you two want to get your hands on each other, so I'm making your title match a hardcore one. Don't come crying to me afterwards.
It's so fitting that it should come down to this. Y2J, Chris Jericho against the Legend Killer, Randy Orton, face to face in a no-holds-barred match for the most prized possession in all of sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
And
Man can't outrun his destiny, but who's destined to lead champion? Orton or Jericho? Oh! His back lands right across the opponent from that senton. And just tossing him to the ground.
Oh, man! Did you hear that chair shot, JR?
After weeks and weeks of mind games, months and months of treachery, Chris Jericho finally faces off Jericho with a code breaker.
We all know what's coming next.
I don't think I've ever seen Chris Jericho this hungry.
There's the pin! One, two! He almost had the three count right there, JR.
A stunning slam, knocking the wind out of his opponent. Oh, wow, what a moonsault!
Look at this, here it comes!
Jericho! A flying four, sending the opponent crashing down to the ground.
He may get the three count here.
One, two! Oh, man, that was almost three, JR.
That's government mule-like power. Good God. What a match this has been. The call of the classic would be a disservice. Whichever man becomes victorious, it's the walls of Jericho.
The referee has called for the bell. That's it.
He did it. Jericho is the WWE champion.
What a road to WrestleMania he had. But I'm sure this result makes it all worthwhile.
Looks like Orton isn't finished yet.
Oh, no! Turn around, Chris! Chris Jericho will not be denied on this night. We're out of time here, for Chris Jericho is our new WWE champion. Thanks for joining us. Until next time.